See you next time on Sid the Science Kid.
Every day on PBS Kids. Sesame Street, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Sid the Science Kid is made possible by
First Five California. 1, 2, 3. Explore the world with me. First Five California is a proud sponsor of Sid the Science Kid.
At Boeing, we believe the best way to prepare children for success is by nurturing their curiosity and enthusiasm for learning and letting the future of our children take flight.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, with significant foundation support from MetLife Foundation, the Rose Hills Foundation, the S.D. Bechtel Jr. Foundation, the John W. Carson Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
There's lots more science fun to explore online at pbskids.org.
PBS Kids.
If you're in a jam, instead of getting down, get down to work. That'll work. That'll work. Your hamster is looking uninspired. An obstacle course, of course. What's required is a sky bridge. One that doesn't go splat. Instead of curved surfaces, find something flat. If you want your hamster moving, grooving, the bridge's stability has to be proven. That'll work. If you're tipping and collapsing, slipping and perhaps investigating your base is where it is happening. My bird bath, it can't hold me, it's not able, but make the base wider and suddenly it's stable. That'll work for success. Get yourself a tube. That'll work. Curved surfaces, now use a cube. That'll work.
The Ruff Ruffman Show, streaming free on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids honors Human Rights Day, a special day reminding us that everyone, everywhere, no matter who you are, has the right to be treated fairly. Celebrate Human Rights Day, a day to unite us all.
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
With a little bit of curiosity and imagination, we believe kids can create incredible things. ABC Mouse, providing a digital curriculum for preschool to second grade students, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.